Assalamu alaikum. Thank you, Mr. Rashid, and thank you, Bob, for remembering your friends all along, and we will always be there for you. One thing I have to say, when this Darul-Uloom came into existence, we were kind of a little bit worried, but as you know, Quran first word is Iqra, means part. You have to read. So for doing reading, you have to have some kind of schooling. And I think Mufti Rashid is doing an excellent job. And there was a much needed in this coding center. And I think he's doing a great job. Once I found out he's doing a great job, I said, look, I'm here to support you 100%. Because what we need in this society is communication opening up among general public. I'm talking about Christians, Muslims, Jews, and also Hindu and everybody, multicultural ethnic groups. This is what we are lacking. And Islam teaches us to always rely on our unity. Our unity will only come if we will start forgiving each other, and we should approach first. Don't wait for the other guy. Approach. Go ahead and accept your mistake and say sorry. Once you say sorry, everything will be fine. The thing is, this is what the basic teaching of Islam is. And not only Islam, all revealed religions have said that. I'm talking too much in front of this Mufti because he's the one, that's his field. But I have to tell you, that's the only reason I got convinced when I saw the crowd and the youngsters coming to Darul-Uloom and taking some amazing religious teachings, which are a binding force of our Mosaic in Canada. And I think I'm going to look forward for meeting all of you, and I'm very glad to be part of this. Thank you, people.